previously on Mason's ADV.
Don't you just feel good being on the island?
Yeah, it almost feels like we're home.
Yeah, exactly.
Sugarbush Coffee House. Great cup of joe. Side stand. Noob.
Well, guys, here we are in Meldrum Bay again. If you're starting to figure out, this is one of our favorite spots for sure. We're hoping to camp up there in the campsite tomorrow night. It actually looks really quiet, Melon.
Yeah, maybe so we
there's a couple trailers there, but nothing too extreme. And yeah, this is the marina. Pretty cool spot.
We're gonna take the...
Totally up to you, man. I'm just following you now.
The trail road to the other road to take to the other road, or are we just taking the road?
It doesn't matter to me one bit now.
Well, you got the pop, so we just should take the regular road.
Yeah, let's do that. I forgot about that. I don't need
to. You won't be able to open it for 2 weeks.
Just an explosion at the end of the trail. Go ahead, B.
Yeah. Yeah, it would last all of 50 feet.
I got an air filter to change.
Oh, yeah. Nice.
That's so exciting.
That might brighten it up a bit, eh?
Yeah. She's doing well. It'll be interesting to see what it looks like. Maybe it's fine.
Mine will be about the same, so that'll give me an indication of how bad mine is.
I think you'd be surprised on...
I actually think you're about to be surprised.
Yeah, me too. I think it's going to be pretty dirty.
You should stay the way it'll get at home. And I never go more than 2,000K without changing it at home.
Yeah, and you're almost always up front.
Hey, Benham, when you were out of this corner, could you give the lens of your camera a genital wipe?
Yes.
Wow! Did you guys see that one?
Yeah, you were laid over pretty good.
Full leg out, too.
Here we go again.
Yeah. Pick a better gear for that.
Yeah, I did the same thing. Ugly corners for me.
Yeah, those are beauties.
I didn't enjoy them as much. I forgot about them, and I just kind of got me by surprise, and I felt like I went into them facing the wrong way. There, now it's picking up a shit ton of dust.
Fastest on this stuff, man. Off you go. We'll just poddle along behind you. We'll see you in there. Get us a site, set your tent up, and
yeah. Where are we going?
Left.
That turn.
I couldn't even see through the dirt which way he went.
Ooh. Wow. That was a save. You see that, B?
Ooh.
Yes, I did.
There's a bike here, but no rider.
Oh. Must be in taking a piss.
Maybe. We won't bother him.
No. Hope he's all right, though. Yeah. And his helmet's off, so...
Yeah.
Yeah, she was almost on her crash bars before I got her picked up that time, Melon.
Did you blow the turn a bit too?
Oh yeah.
When I turned in there, the dust was so thick I couldn't tell if you went left, right, or center, and I didn't even know what the choices were.
Well, you
I'm glad you didn't pick center.
Yeah, I'm glad I didn't pick center myself.
And then I got it sort of turned and was heading for a giant hole.
Yeah, that's what I did. It was the post was coming.
This is better.
Yeah.
Nope. There's the dust again.
It's good for a second. On the center.
Thank you. Not seeing it. Oh, there it is. Big one in the middle there. That's the one that had the sticks in it last time.
Yeah.
Yeah. With booby trap. I think this is the road that plugged up my air filter last time.
You're building a berm on that one, Melon.
No problem.
That was right in your line. Actually get a water sight this time. Well, here we are, Mississagi Lake. Great spot, we love it out here. We've camped here once and this will be night two. Right on the westernmost tip of Manitoulin Island. And this is the site we've got. How's that for cool? We'll be right back. I gotta say, that's been a crazy week. But one thing's for sure, every year we do this, even though it may not turn out the way we expected, we always have such a great time. So those of you that are on the fence about trying to get some buddies together and do a week, even if it's just by yourself, if you're at all hesitant, my advice is just do it. I think you'll find you have a heck of a good time. And the crazy thing for us is halfway through the week, it may not even feel like that, but when you get to the end, overcoming all those obstacles is what makes it an adventure. Anyway, that's my two cents worth. So get out and ride. Thanks for watching and following along. And as always, mind how you go, and we'll catch you on the next one. Bye for now. Mason out.
Hey guys, if you liked that video, hit the thumbs up button for us. It goes a long way towards helping out the channel. And if you're new here, hit that subscribe button in the upper corner for new videos every Sunday. Be glad to have you along for the ride.